Viego is finally getting nerfed. He lost the war and got turned into stone, so it makes sense. This is probably the biggest nerf of the patch, so let's see how much it affects him. He has a huge pick rate and ban rate, so it's pretty damn strong in the right hands, so hopefully this will help. Let's take a look at the changes. As always, on the left is the current version with classic Viego, and on the right is the new version, still with classic Viego because I don't like his skin. First, his auto attack range got lowered from 225 to just 200. He has a long sword, so it's still a lot bigger than most melee champions anyway, but it might feel a bit clunky until you get used to it. For the passive, healing got lowered a bit early game, going from 8% to 3%, but it scales better with everything, especially with attack speed, where the scaling got doubled from what it was before. So in late game with some attack speed items, it will probably be pretty similar to how it is now. Apart from that, it works like before, still giving him invulnerability while possessing the body, and then he can use abilities of the champion and live with the ultimate. The only buff is to the Q, that increases the crit multiplier from 75% to 100%, but the auto attack ranged nerf will probably affect this a bit too, since you need to hit them with autos after hitting them with the ability for the bonus damage and healing. W is the only ability that didn't get changed at all, still doing the same thing. E also got a small nerf, increasing the reveal radius of the camouflage from 400 to 450, so people can spot him faster when he's running around the mist. And for the ultimate, the slow duration got cut in half, from 0.5 seconds to 0.25 seconds. It was already pretty short, so this probably won't affect him too much. The biggest nerf, I think, is the auto attack range and the healing from the passive, at least in early game. We'll see if this is enough, but funny how they waited until he lost the Ruination War for the nerf to happen. Let me know if you think this will be enough, or he needs more nerfs, or if you think they went too far, but this is definitely the biggest nerf of the patch coming tomorrow. None of the other nerfs or buffs have as many changes as Viego does, so we'll see. Thanks for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye bye.